That's great! Now introduce yourself to your pet. What would you like your pet to call you when they talk to you? Wonderful! Now use these spinners to create a world name. This is the name that others will know you as in Kinsville. Nice choice! As this is your first visit, we're also going to need to set you up with a place to live. Come on! Here it is, your new home. Let's take a look inside. Oh, this won't do. It's far too plain. Here, take a look at these design options. How would you like your first room to look? Great choice! Just one second. There, it's perfect! Finally, please create a login name and password for your new family gift to welcome you to Kinsville. Now it's time to play with your new pet. Try tapping on the gift to see what happens. This is your dock. All of your items will go here so that you can have access to them wherever you are. Your pet just made a request. Drag the water bottle to your pet to see what happens. You received your first pet gift. Whenever you adopt a new pet, you'll receive a special gift after you answer their first request. And look, you filled some of their pet care heart. You're doing a great job already. Want to know more? I've left you a set of fun challenges to help you learn about caring for your pet and all the fun activities in Kinsville. Well, my job here is done. If you ever want to grow your family, come visit me again at the Adoption Center.
Welcome to the Curio Shop. Welcome back to the Adoption Center.
Thank you.
so glad to see that you'd like to expand your family. Here, you can create a baby pet using the sparks of your own pets. You can raise your baby to full size with its own unique features. You never know how your new pet will look. To get started, please select two of your pets that have available sparks. Ooh, I love these mines. It's me, Amanda Panda, and welcome to the Gem Hunt. Every day, you can look for precious gems in these rock deposits. Just shine your lamp on a rock, and if it twinkles with color, there could be a gem inside. Or it could just be slag. Use all three of your attempts, because you get to keep all your slag, and if you find more than one gem, you can decide which one to keep. Need some Kinz cash? I'll make you an offer for any gem you find, but selling is totally up to you. You can check out your collection at any time at the gem box here. There are 30 awesome gems to collect, and if you find them all, you can trade a set in for the crown of wonder. Love it! So have fun, and good luck with that collection! Welcome to the Curio Shop. It's definitely not the first one I've seen today, and probably not the last. I guess I could still buy it, though. No sale? No problem. Good luck with your collection. Remember to click on the crown when you get a complete set of gems.
Welcome to the Curio Shop. I've got all sorts of things for sale here. If you've got a sharp eye, you might just spot something special. Thank you. See anything else you'd like? So good to see you again. Welcome to the Curio Shop.
Are you feeling fortunate today?
What do you think? Is it time to make a wish?
Are you feeling fortunate today? Gaze into the orb to see what your future holds.
Welcome to the Curio Shop. See something you want to wish for? If you're looking for something cool and collectible, you'll find it here.
Thank you. Mm-hmm.